Right, technically, the matter wave is general for all the objects.